take it easy, face. Thanks for hanging out. Little dancing pony. Dancing pony. Yeah, everywhere that I've set up for the Minutemen has resulted in there being actually Minutemen here to hang out and shit. Which is pretty awesome. Now wait a second, did I not set these people up with defenses? Apparently not. You would have thought for sure I would have done that, right? I need to also assign one of these guys to be a supply line. You can go to, from here, I think Red Rocket is the closest. And they probably won't have any food if I assign her to not be defensed. Well, they don't have to be assigned to defense. We could easily just make it. We could easily make it missile or whatever, machine gun turrets now that it's all set up. Since they've connected up to the rest of the group too, we can build some. Build some infrastructure for these people, I guess. Looks like there's a fight going on over there. Can you imagine making building materials out of fucking stump wood? That would fucking suck. You know, that would be fucking awful. Okay, I think that's all. Let's give him some turrets. They almost always get attacked this direction, so that ought to put them together for a while. We'll put some of this together for them as well. Okay. Did she say, what the hell was that? Nick, get him, buddy! With your fucking giant silver tongue depressor. I don't know. I don't even know what you're fucking seeing. It's probably a bloatfly or some shit.
C'est fini.
Sigh of relief. As if I'm gonna be like, what the hell did he say in French? He's all... Wait, what the fuck did he say? What the fuck is that that I'm holding? This is my edgelord weapon for right now. It's a fucking weapon made of bones with a weird jagged knife coming out of it. Look at what fucking Nick's holding, and you're worried about what I'm holding? How do you upgrade your turrets? I don't think you can upgrade your turrets. You can build better turrets. You can build shotgun turrets and missile turrets and laser turrets and heavy laser turrets, but I am not aware of any way that you can build a straight-up turret. Yeah, fucking Nick Valentine with that giant sword. It's not going to be long before I just take it away from him, because it's seriously funny. It's funny, but it's ridiculous. I mean, I don't know, maybe I should just let him continue to have it. I should give it to Strong. Strong would find that to be very interesting. That should have been a screenshot. I just hope I don't get shot. Your scavengers versus Children of the Atom. Oh no, it's gunners. That's great. And of course you can't do anything to these people to like to get them one or the other on your side, even if you help them win the fight. Ouch. Guess what, buddy? Radiation heals me. So that's not helping you. Every hit is fucking... That's a death. That's a paddling. The level of the turrets is dependent on what settlement you're building in? I had no idea. I always just assumed that turrets were turrets were turrets. The normal-ass machine gun turrets never improved. Maybe I should let them fight this out a little bit before I go in there. Dog. Shit, you're right. Let me show you how to do this. 1, 2, 5. 1, 2, 5. 1, 2, 5. Everywhere! It's fucking Nick Valentine! How's that? Oh, wait a second. I think I can stim pack the dog. Nick Valentine gets into it. Fuck, he's shooting me. Look at the- he refilled my life using that thing.
And just beat the devil out of him.
To beat the devil out of him. Now he has been purified. Nick Valentine with the fucking grenados. He threw like 6 of them all at once. Overclocked fusion core, huh? Must be one of the things I can launch. Fallen under mine. Hey, Chroma Life, what's going on? We're just getting fucking freaky. Fuck, they blew up the goddamn walkway. Don't shoot me anymore with that thing. God damn it. Don't you ever... Oh, look at the zombie pony. Don't you ever reload? Jesus. Well, we got these things for a reason. Oh, nice. Nick fucking Chernobogged him. But I accidentally stepped out of the airplane somehow. Oops, there we go. Hey, look, a magazine. Bingo. Flight data recorder. We don't want that shit. We don't want that shit. Nick Valentine est revenu à Diamond City. Il avait disparu un moment. Alors certains ont pensé que. You should store and replace them to change the grade, though it tends to distance. Tends to be the distance from the northwest as to how high you can get them. Huh. I had no idea. I didn't even know that it would do that at all, let alone that you could somehow manipulate the game to doing it. So the further you get to Gnarly Town, the better that your turrets can be? That's very interesting. It doesn't have anything to do with Gun Nut or anything, huh? Oh, Pete just flew into this town and he's chopping up all the women's meat. Okay, we came over here for some reason. Oh, maybe I should go to the graveyard and grab that turret reprogramming tape before I forget. And then we can go up and fight some more dudes. We need to kill raiders, is what needs to go on here. We might be high enough level, too, that this cemetery has fucking zombies in it. That's a problem. Ooh. What am I drinking? It's fucking octarine juice. Anybody hear anybody saying chocolate? I think we came up here and grabbed this magazine with the motorcycle and then the game crashed.
Why?
That's why I couldn't remember where the fuck we were. Okay, let's go back. Let's go back to Ten Pines, so we can go see if we can kill some dudes with a fat man. The fat man has its own special effect as well.
Hey.
Hey. Let's see if we can solve this problem the way that they would like to solve it. We have four people here now. Oh no, you can continue doing that. Let me think here. We'll set up this location, then I'll come back and transfer one of the settlers. Look at these settlers, they're coming up with all kinds of armor and shit. Because what the fuck? Who would just walk around in like a t-shirt? Like, yeah, this is fine. We'll be safe. Actually, we better keep the blood harvester on because there's this weird cabin down here that I always get fucked at by super mutants or some goddamn thing. Nope, it's one almost dead stunted Yaogwai. What did you eat, buddy? Yeah, you got chopped by the world's biggest fucking sword. How does it feel? Oh, the Yaogwai killed all the super mutants in here. Nice. Souvenir teddy bear and a teddy bear, huh? They actually both have leather in them. I think maybe what happened was there was a super mutant. Well, I don't know. Yaogwai versus super mutants. Okay, let's do this shit. This is absurd. It makes a special sound on top of the Wilhelm scream. The other famous sound effect scream. Yeah. Oh shit. Fucking explosions everywhere. After missing the last 2 years, the Boston Bruins are in the playoffs. Hooray! That is great news. Oh shit, there's still a scabber in here? Man, fuck you! Wait, did he kill me or did I kill him? He killed me. Scream cannon fight. I just have to do it again now, too. Get fucking wrecked. Okay. You're the one who fucking shot a goddamn mini nuke at this thing. Or he was throwing fucking bombs at it. Fuck. Okay, good. Because I'm dying. I actually could do this much faster by doing this.
Jody.
And a nap. Yeah, no falling asleep to the stream tonight. Okay, he had another fat man, but we don't need another one. Where's the doggo? Here he is.
Hey.
Thanks for carrying this giant fucking machine around. Please continue to do so, if you would. We only have one more bullet in the bullet cannon. We gotta scrap all of this bullshit now. that's okay to repair. But we don't have gear, rubber, copper, and ceramic to do so, so... we'll just wait on that shit. And even though you can scrap dead bodies, for some reason it doesn't do it every time. Ash pile. Sure. Sure. Yeah, that's all stuff that can stay here. Is that all the stuff in this place? No, not quite. Nick, what are you doing? Just standing up there being hard with your imaginary gun? Who are you trying to impress, Nick? God damn it. I should be able to scrap the raider entire, but it doesn't work. It works on animals, but it doesn't do a very good job on people. Unfortunately. Okay, what are we doing here? We need to go back to Ten Pines and assign a guy. Hi! You have been gone for a long time. Is everything okay? Oh. Okay.
I ran all the errands.
Yeah, that's a lot of...
not if you have a zombie.
There's a lot of errands.
Si je peux vous aider, je le ferai. On a découvert un nid d'insectes à deux pas d'ici. Ce qui est dommage, c'est
si vous pouvez faire... Boathouse.
Aucun problème. Je vais m'occuper d'eux.
Tant mieux.
Ok.
We didn't know what to do. I don't remember you guys needing to do fucking anything, but okay. Alright, my man, you're outpost Zemonja territory. And then I can go there and set up the rest of the shit. Can't scrap this tree, can I? No. No, no. We're slowly adjusting to the Commonwealth. Yeah! I can't remember what the name of that that sound effect is, but... it's pretty good. Hey, now all those are connected up. Sounds like there's a fight going on down there. Looks like we're running low on oil across the entire setup, so I'll have to start grabbing more of that shit. Let's see. And I suppose we gotta clean up these beds here, since they're garbage. Oops.
C'est quoi ça?
I hate these shitty beds. I want nice beds for my friends. Got a new phone case?
Mm. Hey guys.
Hi. Is it a hard case, and so it's hard to open?
Yes. Oh, it's a slider. Ordinary.
Oh. So that you can be one of those people who carries around cards and shit. That's amazing. The Howie Scream, yeah, that's what it's called. Fuck.
And just beat the devil out of him.
Yeah. Does it work? Does your camera look good? Does everything look good? Look at my settler going up fucking hard against this shit. She just teleported in and now she's fighting turrets. should have used a grenade against these turrets. I feel like that would be something that would be super easily broken.
That doesn't slide out or anything.
She has a phone case that has a little slot that you can open and close and put little business cards in it. And it's fine. Yeah. You want to put some weirdest build stickers in there?
I love you very much, but no.
I love me very much too. We have that in common. Nice. It's a pretty cool case. It's all gold and shit and shit. Level 28, Wasteland Messiah 1. We can finally start taking this one. If I drink wine, it will fortify my health for 30 points for half an hour. Up from 313. But the more that we drink wine, the better off we'll be. Because it does, I think it fortifies it even more at level 2. And then at level 3, you can make your own wine from purified water, which is amazing. Okay, you guys had everything for food, you just didn't have any defense. So I will just... Oops, sorry. I guess I'll just replace that with this. One person here right now, they're automatically assigned to food, so I'm gonna assign her to the guard tower instead, so that they have extra defenses. And if you feel like grabbing up some fucking armor and putting it on, I mean, you're already wearing, what, leather armor? You have leather shoulder pads, leg pads, and a chest piece, so you're in okay shape. You're drinking wine? Nice. We'll all be drinking wine in the future. Let's see, I need more raider shit. Let's go. Let me see here. See, this is a nice little setup. We should do the area down here and all that. You know? It is good for your soul, especially if you're a Christian and you're taking it as part of a soul type thing. We killed. Oh. Look at that, there's another veteran ranger coat in here. I can't give it to Nick to wear, he won't wear it, but apparently there's another one. I had no idea that's where it was. Alright, we probably need to grenade-o in here again, because I bet all of these dudes are back online. Apparently not. Looks like Red Tourette is still dead, Tourette. She stays dead and is replaced by other people, but we need to kill raiders because one of them has a chance to have a pretty rad weapon that we want. Let's see, it's not that way. Alright, calm the fuck down. I forgot my flashlight doesn't work for shit. This is the fast way through. I remember that shit. Everything is still the same. Did we not clear the federal depot? I thought we did. I wonder if they have wine around here. Whiskey, vodka, whiskey, liquor. No wine. There is a raider down there somewhere, and we apparently already cleared it. This place didn't even look like it was on my map. But boy, this was the first place that we activated to beat the devil out of him, so I thought we'd already cleared this place out.
C'est quoi ce bordel?
Yeah, see, these guys are back. This is where the turrets were. I think I disabled them last time. Let's see if we can override them and solve some problems. What's up, Tesla Penguin? How you doing? You're mine now, rookie. Nice. We're doing better because we have Big Leagues 4. Is that it? The turrets are on my side. John Cena, where do I get my thing? I needs it. Let's see, we could do... Let's do combat zone. Let's remove it. Go to Boylston Club, and then I'll just go in there. That's a good place with raiders. Is a Frost playthrough after the serious modded playthrough? Fuck, we should do the Frost playthrough first. I've already rejected it once. I'm trying to think of what we would put in. If it's just Frost, then it's just Frost, and that would be fine. Or if we should do them all together. The Frost shit, I really don't know what the hell you're supposed to do. Is it just a goal is just to leave, or what's the plan there? Oh fuck, Swan is awake. What the hell is going on here? That's not at all what I wanted to do. Apparently this is a grenade that we can throw. But this is what I was going to use instead. Swan. Fuck. Down. You can survive apparently one rock throw.
Sean! I'm here, Sean.
Oh, shit. Sean! I'm here, Sean. Yeah, I don't know. I'll tell you what, Jacob. I'll pull the audience on Twitter for like a day or like a week and just say, hey, man, which would you rather see? The serious modded playthrough or the, Frost playthrough. My guess would be that Frost is gonna win. Because we should have done that a long time ago. That makes way more sense. Is Wine in Trinity Church? Yeah, that's a good point. There's a couple of bars around that would sell wine to me as well. I mean, it would just be a small boost in my life. But it's one of the mods was the Wasteland Messiah mod. And we could eventually make it so that we're just constantly buffed by drinking wine continuously. It's like, you're addicted to wine. I'm like, I don't care. We turned all the water to wine. It's so weird that Swan just popped out and started attacking us. You know? Alright, 1, 2, 5. Ouch. Nice! Valentine slayed him with an appropriately sized sword. That's too bad. One of the modded weapons that was originally in the game was Swan's Axe, which is just a fucking giant anchor. But it wouldn't let me take it. Ooh, heavy metal chest piece. That sounds like some shit we might like to have. So that we can go full on heavy metal. Yeah, I think probably we should do Frost first. I forgot that I was gonna do that before this. Oh, sorry. One, two, five. Seriously? Full on misses, huh? All the way around? I missed that guy too. Shit. Oh, Fockles. Wait, I need to add that one for Swan and that one for just now. You can get it with console commands, but it's broken as hell. Yeah, it was a mod, but the mod was removed. It was under a review or something like that. God damn it, I gotta kill fucking Swan again. Fucking grenades cutting right through my armor and shit. We can, I guess, upgrade the armor one more time now that we have armor 3, but I forgot to do that shit. Right. Oh, fuck! Don't let him kill you! Where'd he go? He vanished.
It. Je voudrais vous demander quelque chose.
Sure, ask away.
Quoi donc?
Je veux dire, après tout ce qui s'est chamboulé dans votre vie,
votre famille,
tout ça, ça fait beaucoup pour une seule personne. Je voulais m'assurer que vous teniez le coup.
Ça va, je m'en sors.
Vous avez un sacré mental, en tout cas. Je m'attendais pas à
ça. Ça m'a payé pas mal de temps.
Je me sens à l'aise ici. Heureusement que je suis tombé sur Diamond City. C'est pas le paradis, c'est sûr. Mais c'est de loin le trou le moins pourri du Commonwealth. Évidemment, quand je me suis retrouvé là-bas, l'Institut terrifiait les gens comme maintenant, et peut-être même davantage. Le massacre du GPC était encore vif dans l'esprit des gens à l'époque. Et l'image du masque brisé les empêchait de dormir. La plupart croyaient que j'étais une sorte de saboteur qui voulait faire fondre le réacteur ou empoisonner l'eau potable. Enfin, à l'époque, ils ne pouvaient pas vraiment me dire de m'en aller.
Pourquoi ils vous ont accepté ?
Parce que j'ai sauvé la fille du maire. Une gamine d'une quinzaine d'années, qui faisait la fierté de son père à l'époque. Un type du nom de Henry Roberts. Et un jour, la petite demoiselle a décidé de se faire la
malle
avec un type qu'elle venait de rencontrer. Sauf que ce mec faisait partie d'un gang de kidnappeurs.
C'est la seule face dans cet entier Commonwealth que je would consider boning.
Je suis juste tombé sur une fille en pleurs et quatre gros bras. Quand je l'ai ramenée chez elle, le maire a dit que j'étais un héros et m'a accueilli dans sa ville. Des tas de gens ont protesté, disant que j'étais un espion. Mais il les a pas écoutés. J'ai eu un peu de mal à me faire à la ville. Mais j'ai jamais essayé de cacher qui j'étais. Et ça a eu l'air de plaire aux gens.
Vous n'avez pas eu trop de mal à vous intégrer ?
Ils m'ont pas facilité la tâche. J'ai commencé par faire tous les petits boulots dont personne voulait. Je me suis plus fait cabosser en jouant l'homme à tout faire de la ville qu'en essayant de survivre dans les ruines. Et les autres habitants ont jamais oublié que j'avais sauvé la fille du maire. Ils sont mis à venir me voir quand des gens disparaissaient. La nana s'est tirée avec son nouveau mec en embarquant l'argent du loyer. Va voir le synthétique. Un père contrarié a une idée de génie et décide de filer en douce à Good Neighbor, au beau milieu de la nuit, en emmenant ses gamins. Encore un boulot pour Nick. Au bout d'un moment, les boulots sont enchaînés, à tel point qu'on me demandait plus de faire la boniche. J'étais tellement content d'aider ces gens que j'ai fait tout ça à l'œil pendant les premiers mois. J'ai jamais cessé d'être Nick le synthétique. Mais c'est Nick le détective que les gens
Nick
venaient voir.
Synthétique.
C'est à ce moment que ma vie a enfin commencé à me paraître normale. Il m'a fallu un bout de temps pour me rendre compte que je me sentais chez moi. Avec un peu de temps et d'efforts, vous y arriverez aussi.
C'est une longue French, histoire. Mais j'espère que vous êtes synthétique. Why would they just en not bouge? Call it synth? Synthétique. It could just remain synth, right? Also, where the hell is Swan? Hey, asshole. Oh, he's dead. But he died over here. Okay, great. That's great. We did great. He does have a purty mouth.
Merde, c'était quoi ça?
Oh, merde. 1, 2, 5. One, two, five. Sorry, I'm forgetting to count. Get in there, Nick. It's time for a battle. I know where to go. That's right, lady. No more of this swinging on edgy chaps.
That's hey.
No, I don't need to talk to you. Don't trick me into talking to you, because that was never part of the plans. Shit. Go say hello to Kate. Yeah, we're gonna see if we can get a hold of the one last weapon that I'm trying to find. It's not the last weapon, but it turns out that a lot of my stuff is just an upgraded version of stuff that's already in the game. What happened with the Krieger build? Krieger build was successful as fuck. It was one of the brokenest builds we ever played. And on top of that, we played Pam, and Pam was also extremely good. She went through all of Far Harbor without ever wearing anything but fucking ratty skirt. Hi, everyone. Oh, you bastards. No arc.
Et voilà qui met un terme à ce round.
Ce type n'a rien à faire ici. Faites-lui la peau.
Get him. And safe now. Man, I went right through your ass. Alright. One for you. Two for you. Five. Explosion City in here. Sean? Sean? Yeah, Chroma, Krieger was fucking brutal as hell. His awesome custom van was a set of pink power armor, and his hologram girlfriend was a fucking automatron, and then he used big guns, so at first it was a minigun, and then it slowly turned into a goddamn Gatling laser. And eventually he just became... like a super overpowered. We used the cryo gun for the completion of the game, and it was like way ridiculous. It's fine. I'll do this by myself.
Je savais que je l'aimerais mieux comme ça.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking. But, you know, like in reverse and shit. It's nice that the dog will catch people while I'm doing VATS attacks to them, so when I get out, they're all waiting for me to murder them and shit. But none of these guys had the thing that I wanted, unfortunately. Supposedly it shows up all the time.
Et puis quoi encore? Je suis trop jeune pour mourir comme ça. C'est fini?
Ouf, je m'attendais à pire.
Je sais pas. J'ai eu droit à un sacré spectacle de là où j'étais.
Tommy doesn't look like he's too crazy.
Quoi?
Tommy's face doesn't go bananas. It looks like it's only human faces that go nuts.
C'est parce que
so Hancock, Tommy, Nick Valentine, bon, those kind of people, they don't go fucking ape shit. But I do.
On se retrouve au chômage, du coup. Je sais pas si je dois vous remercier ou demander à mon petit oiseau de vous faire bouffer vos tripes.
Je t'ai déjà dit de pas m'appeler comme ça.
Au chômage? Comment ça?
Vous avez pas trop le sens des affaires, vous, hein? On gagnait notre pain en divertissant ces abrutis. Qu'est-ce qu'on est censé faire maintenant?
On s'en fout. Il en viendra d'autres de toute façon. Laisse-moi juste une minute et j'y
retourne. Une minute pour faire quoi?
Pour que tu t'injectes encore cette saloperie? Non. Tout bien réfléchi, c'est peut-être pas une mauvaise chose ce qui vient de se passer. Vous avez vu la fin de ce combat. Qu'est-ce que vous pensez de Kate?
Elle est douée. C'est évident.
Ah, tu vois? Il y a encore des gens qui sont capables de reconnaître le talent.
C'est pas ton talent pour le combat qui me
prend. Well, it looks like Piper's winning the...
Depuis quelques instants,
who's the most fuckable in the Overmodded World contest, except for Nick Valentine.
Et si tu me rapportes pas de capsules...
Nienergorf, what's up, man? The weapon that I'm looking for, I like to have these ones be a surprise, because they weren't part of the collected mods. Nobody knows what's in the game but me. On the weapon score. But for some reason, this one's not showing up, and I'm not sure why. We get a lot of grenade launcher stuff.
Pourquoi voudriez-vous qu'elle m'accompagne?
Ouais, Tommy. Je peux savoir pourquoi t'essaies de te débarrasser de moi.
Peut-être que je me dis que t'as besoin d'un peu de repos. Ou que j'aime bien la bouille de notre camarade.
Like my face, I'm wearing a gas mask.
Mais mon instinct est généralement bon pour ce genre de truc. Alors, qu'est-ce que vous en dites?
J'aimerais avoir l'avis de Kate.
Et moi? J'ai pas mon mot à dire?
C'est pas comme ça que ça marche, un contrat. Et puis, tu veux vraiment rester ici? Pas de public, pas de capsule.
Does Kate have an Irish accent in French? That's a good question. Bonito, what's the verdict on that?
Donc, elle est partante. Et vous?
Does she sound like an Irish girl?
Pourquoi pas?
Who speaks French?
Quelqu'un pour m'aider, ce serait pas de refus.
Parfait. Dans ce cas, c'est réglé. Tenez, prenez ça. C'est la recette du dernier combat.
Une petite minute. Qu'est-ce que tu vas faire sans moi?
T'en fais pas pour moi. Je vais tout nettoyer et après j'essaierai de trouver une clientèle moins sanguinaire.
You miss allez, grenade launchers so much. We have grenade launchers. Ici, petit oiseau. This guy has a mod that adds a grenade launcher into the game. That has a million types of fucking ammunition. See, we've got this fucking ridiculous weapon. Not as ridiculous as Nick Valentine's fucking weapon. Which we use to kill Kellogg. Apparently that's a Guild Wars sword. And it really does have like a 20-foot range. But we also have this thing. We have a grenade launcher. And supposedly, if I build an ammunition workbench with this thing, I could make all kinds of wacky fucking bombs. Like 50 different types of ammunition for this thing. That do all manner of shit. Poison, fucking radiation damage, artillery fire. It's really, really weird. But because all I have is... I don't ever take a point in a gun nut. I just have to use the 40mm grenades that it comes with. Nope, no accent in French. That's too bad. I suppose that would be a kind of a difficult thing to find. A voice actress who could do the Irish accent in French. Yeah, we're gonna finish up here right now. I just wanted to go drop off my shit. But we will... Well, let's see. When's the next time we're gonna play this? Because on Thursday we're gonna do some more Grim Dawn. I need to either catch up to everybody, or have everybody else catch up to a lower character, or we need to figure out something else that we're doing. Because it seems like we're all kind of spaced out a little bit. So I'll make you guys a deal. If I can get to level 45 tomorrow, then we'll just stick together. If we can't... Then, we'll do the Wani Todu suggestion, and if we have enough people together, we'll all start hardcore characters and try to survive. And if we die, then we swap somebody else out, except for me, of course. But I'll make a new game or whatever, like I'll keep joining up back up with the team. That way we can continue to, do the same shit, but with continuously resetting characters. Alright. This thing I've been setting aside, but now we have this metal chest piece. But I don't have armor or four in order to upgrade it to polished. Because it's heavy, I guess, from the base. That's weird. I don't know if these are that much better than the things that I have, or if it's just showing me how it improves the piece that I'm looking at. But that's really, really strange. I would have thought that at this point I could have done whatever. I mean, technically speaking, I could just strip a polished metal piece off of a normal metal piece and then put it on here. It wouldn't stop me from doing that. I can't do anything with the leg. This is the thing that I've been setting aside. Because I was just like, fuck it, I'll just slap that on there and then I've got another chance to bounce some stuff off. I can't do any decal swaps on that. And we may as well take that off and put it on this piece as well. That's a bummer. But I can move up to polyceramic plates with this thing. I have no idea what that would entail, but this thing I wanted to use. I don't think I can wear legs with it, though. Let's look. Oh, even with just wearing this, it's that much better. But it looks like if I put that on, it will just take the coat off, so. Oh, how does the metal chest piece look? Oh, that looks pretty brutal. That's nice. I'll keep that. Let's stash the junk and also this thing. We'll maybe give it to somebody else later. I just have to upgrade this to painted for now. And this we can actually upgrade with science, electromagnetic imager, infrared visor, night vision visor, predator visor. But I have to have science stuff to do stuff. Yeah, this guy is fucking awesome. As far as it's meant to be, like, an edgy fucking cosplaying whatever dude, he looks fucking ridiculous, especially with this thing. But just you wait. Once I figure out whether or not the next weapon will spawn, or if I have to put it in myself, we're gonna have a fucking grand time. But that'll be it for me tonight. Thank you guys so much for coming to hang out. Thank you, Azzy, for looking directly into the camera like a crazy person. Oh, that's nice.